Only one way out. Only one way. How do you know you're not a patient?
subject, Dr. Rudolf Wernicke, 14866.
The fumes are real.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. A half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors?
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure lead.
It killed them? Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories.
You have to find her again. my Job. You alone shall escape it, Alpha. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and recall my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free.
nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Thank you. The host.
Jesus, God, what is that thing?